Hear, O Israel, Hashem is our God, Hashem is one. This declaration is repeated by every Jew twice a day, every day in his prayers, before going to sleep, and also a moment before he dies. In this declaration, we not only intend to say that there is only one God and not two, but also, hear the Jewish nation. God is the source of all forces, who watches over us, and reveals itself to us as our God, possessor of many forces. All these forces are one. The entire reality is unitary, an expression of a single principle, a single soul. As opposed to the idolatry concept that sees the reality as a collection of various powers in continuous mutual conflict with the human being torn between them, the Jewish worldview claims that it is possible to collect all the existing powers and combine them into a single straight and proper direction, into a single purpose, for the sake of heaven, for the sake of the good. This is the reason why we cover our eyes when reading the Shema, not to scatter ourselves to the various contradictory forces, but to assemble inward to the internal source that combines everything. Daily, in the morning, in the evening, before going to sleep, we declare that the entire life, with all its hues, the good and the bad, the cold and the warmth, with all the struggles, triumphs and failures, joy and pain, with all the beauty and strength, the entire life is for the single purpose. Hashem is our God. Hashem is one.